Hi friends, I am Ruben. In this video, we discuss about the demand and supply. What is demand and supply? Demand and supply is one of the factors the market bill goes up or down. Here, let's see in briefly. The first one is demand. I don't explain the definition. Here, what I understand demand is the more buyers are interested to buy the particular product or service. And the next one is the price of the product is lesser than the value of the product. It means the particular company have a higher reputation, higher brand name, but that particular company product is lesser price, so the buyer will interested to buy that particular product. And the next one is seller is lesser than buyers. It means in the market the available seller is two for the particular product, means the every buyers to buy that product from that two sellers only. Here the example is Reliance share trader at 1000 rupees. The share price is lower than the value of the company. It means the buyer will interested to buy the stock at 1000. Then the demand is increased, so the share will goes up. Let's see in chart. Here is the Reliance share. The share will goes down to 2050. Then the buyers will come in, and then the buyers are interested to buy the share. Then the share will goes up. The demand is increased. The second one is supply. Supply is opposite to the demand. Here the supply is more sellers are selling the same product or service. It means there are so many sellers available in the market for the particular product. Then the competition is more. Then the buyer's interest is low. It means the availability of the product is enormous, so the scarcity will not happen. Let's see an example. Here the Reliance share at 2000. The buyer's interested to buy the Reliance share at 2000 is low compared to at 1000 rupees. It means the price is high, so the buyers will not interested to buy. The supply will increase, the share will goes down. It means supply will increase, the share will goes down. The buyers will not buy the share, then the share will goes down. Because if the buyer will not buy the share, the sellers to reduce the price, then only the buyer will come and buy. So let's see in chart. Here in chart, the Reliance share is traded at peak. At that peak level, the buyers are not buy the share, so then the seller to reduce the price, then the share will goes down, then the buyers will come and buy the share, then the share will goes up. It is vice versa. So these are all the factors of demand and supply. Demand and supply is a crucial part in share market. If you have any doubts in this concept, please ask me in the comment section. If you like my video, please like, share and subscribe. Let's see you in the next video. Thank you, friends.